Hi lad, just another quick video. Up here in the northeast of England, in Geordieland. Sixth of July, party's over for this year. There's nothing much to tell. Just a little update. Like I say, nothing much to tell. What I have done, separated all my hens. I've got hens in there. I think I've got four, five in a double. Four, five in a double. And I have got chicks still in nest, would you believe it? I shouldn't, but I have. But what I have got, I've just got over here. I don't usually do this, not this late in the season, but they wanted to go down, so I let them go down. Clear red mosaic in there. She was desperate for some more. So I let her go back down. There's three in there. There you go. Three in there. Clear red mosaic again. I think she's got two or three in there. Two in there. Oh God, yeah. Another two in there. Clear red mosaics. Oh God, yeah. Oh God, yeah. Don't know what's going on. I'll have able to open. I think there's four in there. Not a nest full of topaz. Good, well, that's, so this is what I've got left. I've had to form some out. What's he doing on there? He's a good fella. He's off them. I've got a pearl in there and a clear red. No, I haven't. That's a satin net. So one pearl, one satin net. And that's it. No, I'm still lying. There's a nest down there. I hatched out the other day. I'll go down and see what we've got in here. This is my good pair. Renegade topaz. Fantastic mother, this one. This is the third lot. Fours and five, she's red. Well, him especially, he was a fantastic bird, him. Fantastic cock bird. A non-intensive, look at the colour of them as well. Four in there. Colour fed in the nest, so that's why they're red. They get that red tinge on them. So yeah, they're doing great again, but like I say, it's too late really. But you wanted to go down, so I let them. Why not, eh? Why not? Me cocks here. Separated off. The gates in the bottom. Ivy and red gates. Oh, hold on, I'm still not finished. There's another nest pan here. What's in here? Three in there. I've got a pearl in there because my pearls were a nightmare this year. But I persevered and I just formed a load off and I put them in with these mosaic renegades. So there may be two pearls in there. There might not be, I don't know. We'll find out when the feather up. But what I have done with clear red mosaics, I put them in individual cages now, because the mistake I made last year and this year, when you have them in the flight, they just pull lumps out of each other, especially the clear birds. If you're going to show us the clear birds you've got to separate them, because once they start getting pulled feathers, they're no good, because the feather will come in red. So you're losing the colour pattern straight away. You're losing the mosaic pattern straight away. So for show birds, it's a no-no. So I've separated what I can in individual cages. Just me clear birds. I'm not really bothered about me topaz or me melanin birds. They lose feathers, they'll grow back. I thought I had a few tick birds this year, but I haven't. I've only got three or four. There's a variegated mosaic red. Colour looks lovely, colour points are looking well. Well, they're all young birds. Hopefully I've caught them so they haven't been plucked off other birds. And I've also put a cock pearl in there. I know there isn't a show standard for these yet, but I'm fascinated by them. But I will be showing them down at the British Coloured Canary Show this year, just so people can have a look at them. They are a lovely bird. So we'll have a look, see what they're like in the show. Like I say, they'll stay in here till they start colouring up. That one might have had a couple of feathers plucked out of it, but it might not have. We'll see anyway. But yeah, I've got the rest in flights here. Sat nets is in flights. My renegades are in flights. I've done well. It's just a waiting game now. Colour feeding them. Six or seven in there. Red and red ivy agates. But I'm liking what I've done with my topaz this year. I've got some promising young. There's my youngest ones. They'll be getting colour fed on Wednesday. So they'll be getting ready to colour feed. I've just got them on Bianco egg food at the minute, but they'll all be getting red egg food on this Wednesday. So they'll all be on colour food. Topaz. That's a very promising topaz. Very promising topaz this year. There's some I coloured in the nest and some I didn't colour in the nest. So after the molt, hopefully that colour is bright enough and I get a good representation of the topaz again on the show bench. I do like your topaz. Well, yeah, that's my little tip as well. Seed hoppers, take everything off. It's only 11:30 in the morning now, so they'll stay off till about 1 o'clock. Then I'll put them back on. Because once they're off, they've got to eat the carafil. They've got to eat it. They don't eat it, they'll starve. But that's a sure way of getting it in the system. Oh yeah, that's it. Nice little update from Geordieland. Nothing else happening, just a waiting game. They'll be through the molt in October. Well, that's me starting the show prep, making sure my clear red mosaics don't get feather plucked, so that we show ourselves properly and have the correct colour points for the show. I'll be doing the big shows again this year, the national shows, the British Coloured Canary Club show and the All Colour show. That's in December this year, so, which is a better time, I think. Gives your birds more time to molt out. But yeah, that's it. Obviously, I've got bats on as well for the molting out, and I'll spray the individual ones. Just helps with molting. Right. Good to see most of the lads are doing well. And I like the young lad who's just set up a YouTube channel for the British Coloured Canary Club. That's what you want, the young boys in the affiliation doing things like that. Keeps everybody interested. Get the young ones involved. The more people that do these YouTube presentations, the better. And I like Glenn. I like Glenn, the Red Canary one. I like his stuff. In fact, I like all of them. Good viewing. May not much cop, but that's what you get. What you see is what you get. Anyway, hopefully I see us all down in Birmingham and down at Stafford this year. Looking forward to it.